The ripe Rolinia, I got lucky. Anyway, I'm gonna try this Rolinia and see how it is. Let's see. It's fresh, freshest as you can get. That should be fine. Some parts are a bit rotten. It smells pretty bad, but parts that are good. Compost goes back in nature. Yeah, it's good. Okay, so that's skin. Goes back in nature, compost for the same tree that is gonna grow big and tall. I can take off the outside. That's how you know it's ripe. The skin comes off, of course it's yellow, so we know it's very ripe. Probably save these seeds as well. Seeds I saved. Replant. Rebirth. Thanks for watching. This is the wild bananas, so as you can see it's got a lot of seeds and it tastes not bad, but there's hardly anything to eat at all. What else could you possibly want? Some papaya, fresh fruit, nice sunset cabin, clean spring water. Barefoot walking. Let's dive in.
Yeah.
Nice looking tomatoes by the banana and the fruit orchard right near my house. No mucho para ver aquí. Got the cupuasu. It's got some good fungal growth here. Beautiful mushroom. Some other mushrooms. Here's my Suriname cherries. First ones. Let's get them. My first rack of NamWa is ready. So bring it down. Cut the banana with these over here. And then I'll take these and let them ripen. So the jungle on outside. My little lot here becoming a jungle quickly. Got bananas and mulberry here. Put compost on it, and guess what's growing out of that? Cucumbers. A gift from nature. A recycle. I guess it's probably ready to pick now. So I'll pick it, see how it tastes. So I peeled it and looks delicious. And tastes great too. I like them when they're a bit younger. Fresh off the vine.